spiritual side, but he was a carnal man and he couldn't understand it. Amen. So we're going to read the scriptures and look on down in it. Amen. And we can see what thus saith the Word of God. Amen. Thank you, Jesus, this morning. Third chapter of the book of John, and it reads like this. There was a man of the Pharisees named Nicodemus, a ruler of the Jews. The same came to Jesus by night and said unto him, Rabbi, we know that thou art a teacher that come from God. No man can do these miracles that thou doest except God be with him. Jesus answered and said unto him, Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. Now I'd like to just elaborate on that a little bit. Amen. See, we can't see the kingdom of God. Amen. If you know what I mean, the kingdom of God, Jesus said, out of his own words, that the kingdom of God is in you. What is the kingdom of God? Amen. None other than the Holy Ghost, God in man. Thank you, Lord, today. Amen. So therefore we see today, amen, and we'll read all down, but bear in mind Nicodemus being, amen, a carnal-minded person, and Jesus being a spirit mind, amen, could not understand, amen, what Jesus was saying. Nicodemus said unto him, amen, thank you, Lord, today. And Jesus answered, Nicodemus said unto him, how can a man be born when he's old? Can he enter the second time into his mother's womb and be born? See, that declares that Nicodemus, amen, was a carnal man. Amen, could not understand, amen, what Jesus was saying. But let us go on down. There's more to it. And Jesus answered, Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except the man be born of the water of the Spirit, of the water and of the Spirit, he cannot enter into the kingdom of God. That which is born of the flesh is flesh, and that which is born of the Spirit is spirit. Bear in mind, being born again, amen, is God in you and you in God. Amen, and we're in the Father according to the Word of God. Amen, he said, Marvel not that I say unto ye, you must be born again. Amen, thank you, Lord, that we're born with, listen, and thou hearest the sound thereof, but thou canst not tell which it cometh and where it goeth. So is everyone that is born of the Spirit. Amen, you hear what I'm saying? Amen, thank you, Lord. Nicodemus answered, said unto him, how can these things be? He did not understand. Amen, a lot of church people today, amen, do not understand. Amen, how you got to be born again. Amen, of the Word and of the Spirit. Amen, but we see the Word of God today. Amen, as it reaches out. Amen, to you and I. Amen, Jesus said,